UDC's East Capital Urban Farm exemplifies the university's commitment to building capacity across the diverse communities in our city, especially in food desert neighborhoods of Washington, D.C. The four components of our urban food hubs are food production, food preparation, food distribution, and waste and water recovery. The urban food hubs are designed to not only provide access to fresh food, but also to create jobs, improve public health, mitigate water management problems, and create urban resilience. My name is Dwayne Jones, and I'm the director of the Center for Sustainable Development and Resilience and co-director of the Center for Architectural Innovation and Building Science here at the University of the District of Columbia. The Center for Sustainable Development and Resilience plans, designs, executes, monitors, and evaluates projects that relate to sustainable development within the urban food hubs. The sustainable development includes the triple bottom line of economy, society, and profit. And we ensure that our projects are sustainable projects and that they maximize opportunities for residents of the District of Columbia.
East Capital Urban Farm came about as a partnership with the Urban Water Federal Partnership, along with the DC Builders Industry Association. We work closely with a lot of the agencies as well as nonprofit partners, businesses, entrepreneurs, and we set up opportunities for causes to work in the community. So things like aquaponic systems and hydroponic systems are the future. Being able to adapt and know when storms are coming and how much harvest you're gonna have and predictive forecasts are some of the next things. So it's an interesting place to be in. And the university and causes, specifically as the land grant portion for the DC, plays a critical role in developing those technologies and testing those technologies for the future and developing that for entrepreneurs. East Capital Urban Farm is a critical component to Ward 7. So Ward 7 is a food desert. It lacks food access and healthy food access to a grocery store. It's disproportionately has grocery stores as well as economic opportunities. So that's what we're after here, is to provide food access as well as jobs here. One of the other critical components of East Capital Urban Farm is that it's a backbone to allowing for experimental learning for our UDC students. And when I say UDC students, all DC residents are our students as a land-grant university. So it provides an opportunity where they can work alongside of us and actually learn. We have weekly farmers market events. We've also hosted some community build days. We've worked with Mission Continues as well as the River Terrace School, the Maya Angelou School. We'll be having trainings coming up. So part of the site is really environmental, economic, and social. So that was why it was established. It was to fight the challenges in the community. This is a food desert that we need food production. Also, from a job standpoint, DC is very well divided. So part of the university's mission is the equity imperative. President Mason says it's one of the richest places and it's also one of the most poorest.